Right, hello. Yes, hello there. Happy New Week. And for those in the, I guess, UK who are falling back, so watch that hour. We're not till the 3rd of November in the US. So, what should we talk about? Well, did you know you can't find out what the real death is, defense condition, NORAD, you know, the place where they get all the data. They have I think it's one is, yeah, everything's cool. Five is, buy some iodine and, hope for the best. And, yeah, we're kind of like that, you might should start thinking about buying some iodine. I guess they've done some work with the people in Ukraine, where the Russians left such a wonderful power plant mess there. And in the dead zone, some people came back to their land, some of the older couples, and they found that the men had died from thyroid cancer. They were working the soil a lot more. So, to keep away from the soil, the lifespan on a lot of the women who went back doing in housework and not having people use a leaf blower didn't do too bad. They actually had a longer lifespan than the people who relocated into this or that house in the more civilized area, who were on those wonderful little farms that they still had out there. So that's that story. So iodine helps them. Iodized salt, that type of thing. That was something they brought in with the Cold War, with the Manhattan Project, and all that wonderful nuclear memorabilia that we carry around as Americans. Yeah. Okay, what else do we do? Well, I guess when you start out with that, considering what's going on with the North Koreans helping out the Russians now, as far as actually sending troops, not just whatever they've been sending, I don't know. It was Iran's drones a while back, which were something that I don't think they ever sent troops. And then, of course, now Israel is bombing Iran. And, I mean, come on, let's face it. We wanted to do it for a long time, you know. So those bitches decided, now we can't compete with you with our faces uncovered. So guess what we're going to do? We want to stay home. Yeah, you women go to work. Yeah, well, exactly. And they can go all sell their cute zirconia rings that they've been cherishing because, well, we can keep jewelry. And we don't have to worry about all the other stuff that men have to deal with. And your cubic zirconia, because you didn't believe in science, is worth $10 instead of the $100,000 you thought you'd get that would get you to, France, where you would just be another immigrant, taking up space. Hi, ladies. Yeah. Don't worry. We learned.